up YouTube and welcome to another Follow At Life video. Today we are once again opening up something I subscribed to, and obviously, as you guys know, you've seen this last week. This is the subscription for booster packs that I have subscribed to. I get, I believe it is 8 packs each week. And without further ado, I believe we should start. So, if I move this here, there is the pack. There we go. There is the pack of, well, the postage packet. I'm gonna quickly check. I'm gonna cover that up. There's a postage packet. This is the company it's from. And without further ado, we're going to open this up. So, rip this open. Like last week, this week it looks like it isn't a big it's not a big massive mixture. There is count 7 Darkness Ablaze packs and 1 Rebel Clash. It's okay, you never know. Well, I knew that there were going to be recent packs, but I thought there might have been Vivid Voltage in. Oh well, we'll start anyways. So we have, to begin with, the Rebel Clash pack. Let's see what's in it. Opened up the pack very friendlily. 4 from the back, and we have Leaf Energy, Sonia, Masquerade. I should put it up here. There we go, Masquerade. Hatrim, Binarak, Gladian Darumaka, Vulpix, Milstreet, Gladian Farfetch'd, Reverse Holo Olinia, and a Greedent Regular Rare. Just grabbed some sleeves. Very, very normal pack, I should say. We'll put these to one side. Put this up here. And there's that code card. And I'm just going to move on to the next seven packs of Darkness Ablaze. So let's just go. Let's hope there's a Charizard in here. Then I'll be happy. And I'll be happy with pretty much anything. Because it's all Pokémon packs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Metal Energy. Lunatone. Struggle Gloves. Combusken, Electrike, Fletching, Gladian Mr. Mime, Torchic, Aron, Reverse Holo Lavesta, and a Toxtri City regular, sorry, Holo. Not regular, right? It's a Holo. That's the first pack of Darkness Ablaze, and there's that code card. And I'm going to move on to the next pack. I found a code card from when I filmed the last video. Anyways, next pack. Four from the back. Fighting Energy, Larian, Porex, Spikmoof, Lovita, Grimmer, Gladian Darumaka, Sentret, Rowlet, Reverse Holo Wimpod, and Ampharos Regular Rare. We'll get there. You never know. There's that code card.
There might be.
Charizard in here, one of these. Okay. Next pack. Open it up. Bin the pack. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was really fast. Leaf energy. Grass energy, leaf energy. Shinotic. Rose. Simipore. Torchic. Trapinch. Jigglypuff. Ducklet. Carablast. Reverse Holo Panpour and Escavilla Regular Rare. We have 4 packs remaining from the subscription. Let's hope there's one which has a good card in. Find out what's this, what's in here. This was a good one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, fire energy. Could this mean Charizard? Pupitre. Corvesquel. Hiding energy. Rocky D. Wishy Washy. Pansage. Tauros. Diglett. Reverse Holo Rookie D. And Grimmsnare VMAX. Nice. I haven't pulled this in a while. I've got one already. But I haven't pulled one of these in a while. Nice pull. Let's protect it up. I do, as many. The hair bubble. Oh, yeah, fell out. As many of you guys know by now, I do protect all my cards in one way. Used to be top loaders, but since I don't have any in yet and they're not really in stock that much anywhere, so I'm currently using grade fit. But when I get top loaders, they will be transferred over. That's gonna stay in a grade fit for now. I protect all cards like those because they deserve to be protected, I believe, personally. Anyways, there's that code card. 3 packs remaining. Let's hope there might be. Or there will be. Or there should be. Or I want there to be. A Charizard. I've had 1 Charizard. VMAX at least. 4 from the back and Psychic. Pokemon's Breeding Nurturing. Fletchinder. Hiding Energy. Rocky D. Wishy Washy. Pansage. Tauros. Diglett. Hoopat. Reverse Holo. And Excalibur Regular Rare. No, what's going on? I need good cards. Nice cards. It's fine. We are doing fine. It's going to be fine. There's that code card from that pack. 2 packs remaining. Oh, I didn't notice I saved Charizard to last. But anyways, let's open this one up first. Lightning Energy. Fletchinder. Gotorita. Kaboot, Squawbet, Shelmet, Panpour, Tedosaurus, Rocky D, Clank, and Beartick Regular Rare. This isn't good. We have 1 pack remaining. I am sitting here filming this video hoping it's a good card. But choice of you. To be very honest, it's been alright. Not too bad. Last pack. We did manage to get a VMAX out of it, so this week's subscription might be okay. Can't 100% remember last week's though, so last week might have been better. Four from the back. Right, this was from the Charizard pack. Fighting Energy. Parasceptic. Toxapex. Big Parasol. Squirtle. Shelmet. Panpour. Telesaurus. Rookie D. Shunikuni. And a Hoopa Holo. We ended up in the good side, so I'm happy with that. And we've got both reverse holo and holos, so it's not that bad. And there's that code card. Enjoy! Let me just put this grapefruit away quickly. And what I'm going to do is go through what we managed to pull. So this was from the Rebel Clash pack that we got. That to one side, and then we are going to look through the Dark Blizzard Blaze stuff. So we have two holos four regular rares and one VMAX. So regular rares, reverse holos, holos, and then our Grimmsnare VMAX, which looks very pretty. There we go. That is it for today's video. That is all the packs from this week's subscription. Just put that extra one there. And I just do this. Oops, sorry. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please remember to comment, like, and share. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification button right next to it so you'll be notified when I upload next. Remember, stay safe. Enjoy the rest of your day. Please remember those three things. CLSS. Very easy. Anyways, shall see you guys very soon. Bye bye.